Thank you, Dr. Thangaraj, for delivering this beautiful citation. Thank you for honoring me today. It's a privilege to be here on this great occasion. My heartfelt thanks for the presence of His Graciousness, His Excellency, the President of India, His Excellency, the Governor of Tamil Nadu, distinguished guest Dr. Saraswat. I would also like to thank Honorable Chancellor of SRM University, Chairman of SRM Group of Institutions, Vice Chancellor, Pro Vice Chancellor, Directors, Deans, and staff members of SRM University, members of the Board of Management and Academic Council, distinguished guests, all graduating students, our friends from media, and my new friends. In accepting this honorary doctorate that SRM University has conferred on me, I feel greatly honored, greatly humbled, and greatly privileged. It is a matter of pride to receive this honorary doctorate from a university that plays such a big part in developing the potential and talent of thousands of students who come from so many different parts of the world. A first-rate university providing excellent teaching, research, and services to both the local society and the international community. Whatever the title and award not only honors the recipient, but it also honors and raises the profile of his profession. Nevertheless, I believe that this honor is not just a personal one to me, it is for the profession I am in. I would like to take this opportunity to thank them all and share this honor with them. My presentation centers on global health, as I strongly believe that all problems are interconnected and all societies are interdependent. It is painful when a person is not able to get the advantage of medical excellence and so many lives are lost just for the lack or non-availability of medical facilities. I would like to pay my respects to my professor, my teacher, my guru, one of the best known physicians of his time, Dr. Hari Vaishnav, the day 24th of March, 1975. I received my first degree in medicine, and holding that degree in hand with the greatest joy and an unexplained pride, I bowed before him to touch his feet, and he, holding me in his arms, said, "This is not a degree, it's a responsibility to care, prevent, and cure." This honor today is for how truly I have lived up to that promise I made on that day. That day I received my first degree. Being a doctor, I have come to a strong belief that health is the foremost requirement of happiness. Whatever we might achieve seems useless without good health. I dedicate this honor to the basic fundamental human right, enjoyment of good health. With all these thoughts in mind, I proudly stand before you and accept this honorary doctorate, which you have so kindly bestowed upon me, with a promise that I would do my best to ensure health happiness. Let me honor the University of SRM for its innovations, creativity. Let me honor you as you honor me, and I accept the immense distinction you have bestowed and the enormous responsibility you have placed on me by declaring me Dr. Honoris Causa of the University of SRM. I believe and I do my utmost to live up to this trust. Before I wind up, I would like to say, just like any medicine, life also comes with the expiry date. Live every moment with joy and happiness. Thank you.